Okay, guys, this is Depths of Malatar. You can find this in the Gold Coast. Just right here. So, there's Anvil. There is the dungeon.
Hold on. We have come.
Okay. So, yes. Someone's got their torch out. I'm gonna mudball an awful one, this. Just for the record. So none of these are, you know, randoms today. They're all people that DB knows, so to me they are random. But, you know. There's another DLC dungeon. I can't remember what DLC features in. But, it'll be in the description anyway.
Head through the far chamber. I'll see where this door leads.
What happens? I never know what DLC this is on. I have ESO Plus. I don't need to know what DLC it is. My dungeon episode is in the order. It all depends on what I'm in the mood for, or if we're doing randoms and I just so happen to come across one that I haven't done yet. Ooh, it's this one. So this guy is a hunger. Right here. Okay. And he will vanish at some point. Ooh, he will also vomit everywhere. I'm gonna get behind him. Right, because he... Oh, yeah. He's gonna bring out a shadow version of himself too. Oh, there we go. Now we've gotta go hunt him down. Which I believe he sometimes pops up right there. Uh oh. Get off me. Get off me. I found him! Right, he's disappeared again. You never know where he's gonna just pop up, and there he is. Nope. Yep. Oh. Oof. Oh, he's vanishing again. He's gonna find him first. Oops, DB's got him. There we go. I'm sure that thing can hurt as well. And why isn't my friend now? Ow! This is why I need my mana for you.
Heal me, please.
So, there we go. He is now dead. So this door, we've got to wait for an NPC to open it, I believe. There we are. There she is.
When I want to be wrong, I'll ask for your opinion.
Well, bitch. When I want to be wrong, I'll ask for your opinion.
I don't need your opinion, Jan. I'm a teenager. I want.
So. Baron is from Wolves of Whiterun, and so am I, and so is DB. But me, Beer Hunter, and DB are also in Beer Group. Purified orderly. Yeah. Oh, they do have golden eyes. So. And no, guys, that is not a reference to a James Bond movie. Okie dokie. Hello. God, Lord, he has this gold version of the architecture. Hell, it's Cyrodiil. Right, so there's going to be a lot of imps and whatever else is spawning. Take those out. There is one I'm dreading for boarding. And that one's got like this flipping robot thing at the very end. I think it's Frost Vault or something like that. I can't remember, but I'm dreading that one. So this is about to break off. I'm gonna get down here.
Aren't known for their
your friend or dungeon?
Looks clear.
Wait, what?
Trap free, for once.
That was never meant for impure hands. It will not leave my care.
Oh, here we go. Oh, I'm gonna drop. You guys dropping
submit
was delayed.
It, is the
it was
will.
Delayed. But, and now we come to something that looks like. Bit like we just stepped into Morrowind. You just like.
Unfortunately.
Okay. You know. You got us. Think we are underground. Ooh, we just stepped into Black Reach now, have we? That's an underground area. Dung. Sort of dungeon, but yeah. Are you guys fucking hearing me or what? No, I don't have that. My Xbox mic turned down, so they shouldn't be able to hear me. I'm recording and suddenly just. Yeah. DB, I will catch up in your level. I swear to God. Give me, you know, a few weeks. That many dungeons that I think I've actually done every single dungeon in this game on normal. Is this the one that Jimmy glitched out on? Right.
For her, we kept it hidden from our brethren and buried them.
So
with
she
our
is gonna
teeth.
Transform like now. I think. Where'd she go? There we are. Actually, it will. That's not worked in the air. We're gonna spawn all these cross action maps. Get out the purple and pink. It's only pink for me because, you know, sometimes it's so hard to see red. I've got enemy stuff that's pink. I believe it's the same colour as it is on Final Fantasy. I This is where later on I'm just going to go up on Final Fantasy and actually do that fucking dungeon so I can continue on with the storyline of Shadow Springer. Thank you. My staff is just done. Can't. Come on, DB. You didn't just die from the past, did you? But never did. I haven't seen my shit's broken. Right, I'm gonna quickly just charge up my thing. There we are. Worst timing when there's an ad right behind you. Fine, we've all done it. We're also all faking our roles right now because we're basically like all DPSs, but you know, we're all friends doing a dungeon. Roles are like that, but I mainly play Black Mage. And you can't move for shit, otherwise it says interrupted. He's like, I'm just casting fire. Here, I'm just casting lightning. But yeah. You get used to it. I will say, if I was playing PlayStation Final Fantasy, I don't think I would be able to move. I would literally just want to move all the time, but, you know, controller. Hello, banker. You're not even my banker. Whose banker are you? DB, do you have your banker out? Put your banker away. My banker is a cat. I want to get the crow. Banker, to be quite honest, because I've got the crow merchant. They only came out like a few months ago as well. It is the one with the orb. Yeah.
God damn it. There's me going. Questions, questions, questions.
So, you attack the orb. The orb is not your friend. I made it here solo. Yeah, we also made it here too, Manning Dad. Come on. So, we take out these ads and then we start off. Okay, we do nothing. We do nothing. Yeah, me and Dad can like two-man a lot of this content. Take out all of these other orbs, which will reduce how many ads come in. Oh my god, you do not want to get overwhelmed. This fight with tons of ads is awful. This fight in on itself is awful.
making them run around. Yes. No.
I'm gonna attack this orb. Goo it. I do that and then something just like, I'm here now. Ooh, I think your aiming is a bit off. Orb. See, that's what's going to override. It breaks. Loot it.
You will be cleansed.
I did that. It was me. It was all me.
It wasn't. It was all of us. It was team effort.
And rob me of the satisfaction of watching.
None of us died, which means we're getting better. You'd think 2 months off and I would have gotten worse.
I think playing PC is made my fingers go, yep, we're doing this. Warrior! I have your warhorse. I can't remember what I've named it either. Something stupid, probably Shadow's Fax or something. That name. Freaking mount. But I'm using Blue Vein at the moment, which is my mind-driven horse from the Imperial City Collector's Edition. I called it Blue Vein because it's literally got blue veins on the outside. Please stop with your electric current. I have that as an ulti. On my back bar.
No, GB!
I will use their powers against them. Dare use my powers against me, Potter? Yes. Called I will.
I am yours.
Oh, there's a chest over there.
Chesty, chesty. Motherfuckers
move. Right, that is it. Fuck you. It's only good for as long as my ulti number is up. There we go.
Oh! There we go. Why?
Oh, DB is actually failing this. There we go. DB actually failed that? Are you feeling okay, DB? Do you want me to check your temperature? Maybe? I'm kidding. Okie dokie. Ooh, there's a boss in here. No! Yes.
Feel that? A chill breeze. We must be nearing an exit.
Hello. King.
Yeah, the new Marriott chamber.
Finally free.
Damn it.
No, we didn't. We prepare ourselves. Just, there you go. Cantrips. No? Why not have cantrips on? Huh. Oh. Oh, that was cantrips. Why is the cantrip working? There it is.
You escaped last time.
Hey, DB, remember cantrips?
Yeah.
I still have them. They're just on my back bar.
Simple enough. And now we get a chest. fail her? You mean Meridia? Me and Meridia are on good terms at the moment, as far as I'm concerned. Hello, dead person.
Are you slippery bastard?
You should have left me dead, Tharayya. I'll haunt you to your grave.
Just in case I don't have any those. Which apparently I do. Is this the part that glitched out and everyone is dead on the floor and I got a really good clip of it? Yeah. Somewhere on the Xbox. I don't know where. I might put that as a bonus clip if I can find it. Just like, wait till the end. You know, like I did with my first playthrough of Oblivion when I died. Got into you got 15 minutes to go in and destroy something. Close to speak like this game, and I'm like, yeah, nope. We'll do that later. But then I saved while I was in the Oblivion Hall, so now I'm fucked. Not Oblivion Gate, should we say. I'm used to playing this now. Oblivion Portals. Okie dokie. This one is where we go to the Meridia realm.
Hello.
3,000 years.
Right down for a day. Now the witch is back. And there's hell to pay.
Fucking hell, you can hell. I watch Hocus Pocus over Halloween. Probably got the wrong number, but hey. Cool. Beat one of these just so there's a gap in the wall. There we are. Now we can get through that. Couple of organs. You only need to fight one. Oh, here they come again.
Symphony of Blades.
You really hurt, my dude.
I didn't feel a thing, it just tickled. We're so out of sync and it's bothering me, DB.
Okie dokie. Now, just so I don't have to do the whole editing process. DLCs, I think. And we are in. Where are we? Depths of Malatar, isn't it?
No.
Right, so I'm not sure if I've got anything new, but if I do, you've just seen what I've gathered. So we've got all this. I haven't done it on vet yet, so there we go. Not a lot. But you know, this dungeon's probably not even been out that long.
Yeah, it's probably been out for about 2 years, Beth. Come on, get with the program.
Okay, guys, if you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay safe, stay Soul-Shriven, and peace out.